Sorry about that. I forget I need to do an exterior look. Okay, this is not the Black Label. There's your roof up there. There's your roof. There's your signature lighting. Okay. I think your shade should be somewhere up there too. Also, see that? Oh, some computer chips or something there? Oh. Oh, I see you got your speakers in there. I love that. That's your tweeter and your mid. Now these should last you some years. These aren't like the janky speakers that were in my Edge. But anyways, that's it for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, I am planning on making my own Ford Edge Facebook group to compete with the MACT Ford Edge Facebook group and the rest, especially Ford Edge Worldwide. But anyways, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my videos, and I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. I am out. Peace. Also, I like how you can lock and unlock the vehicle from back here too. But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all. Let's see. I think this also has a soft closing door. Let's see. Yes, it does. The front only, though, I believe. Oh, no. Well, it has to be. Oh, yeah. Fronts only have it. I don't think. The backs do not have that feature, as you can tell. Oh, wait, no, the backs do too. Okay. The back do. I thought the front only. But see, you can't just leave it like this. You have to put in some effort to close it, and it'll do it on its own. Now, to open up the trunk, I just simply press a button, and it opens up all by itself. Now, remember the old days? Well, even now, where you have to worry about these arms, because most of them are on the inside, you have to worry about, like, oh crap, it's going to squish whatever I got inside, right? Not anymore. It's concealed. You don't see any more wires going to the brake light or anything. It's all concealed. And to close it, press this bad boy here, and it shall close. And also, it has the foot activated, too. I believe you just smooth. I'm not sure if you have to have a key in your pocket or what. I think you have to have a key in your pocket. Yeah, you do. But yeah, anyways, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in another video. Thanks for watching. I'm out. Peace.